Today, March 25th, we're releasing the latest flood outlook for Manitoba.
Southern Manitoba remains at risk of serious flooding this spring, though a snowstorm this week in North Dakota has not dramatically worsened the outlook. Officials say heavy snow moisture and a saturated ground are among the factors keeping the region in danger along the Red, Assiniboine, and many other rivers. But Steve Topping of the Water Stewardship Department says dikes, ice breaking, and other measures are up to the task.
We have done more than we have ever done in any year in the past. We have done more on the Red River, for instance.
It's a grave situation that could be made worse depending on the temperature and precipitation coming. With even what forecasters call average weather, it would cause a flood slightly more severe than that of 2009, Manitoba's fourth worst on record. And with unfavorable weather, flood peak levels could be close to those seen during the flood of the century in 1997.
There's continued high potential for spring flooding in the province. The latest developments, including the precipitation in the U.S., have not changed the forecast significantly. What that means is we're looking at a high flood potential for the Red, Souris, Pembina, Assiniboine, Winnipeg, Saskatchewan, and Fish Rivers, and much of the Interlake region.
Meanwhile, Winnipeg has about 1.5 million sandbags in storage for protecting possibly hundreds of properties for when the Red rises. Ross Romanuk, Winnipeg Sun.